Dear video creators, editors and producers, I feel you. I know how time consuming and exhausting it is to add subtitles to your YouTube videos, especially when videos are long. But we all know that adding subtitles to your videos can make them more engaging and can also help your viewers understand you better. And there are so many other benefits to subtitles. You can also reach a wider audience that does not speak the language that you speak, and it can also help make it more accessible to people who have hearing problems. So in this video, I will tell you how you can add subtitles to YouTube videos. Now this will save you a lot of your precious time and will also help you make your content more engaging. So let's take a quick look. Now you can either add subtitles to your video while uploading it on YouTube or after it has gone live on your channel, whatever works best for you. If you want to add subtitles while uploading your video on YouTube, you will get three options. First is the upload file option. If you have the file which has the exact text as you have said in the video, you can choose the width timing option. But if you have the text that needs to be synced with what you are saying in the video, then you can choose the without timing option and YouTube will automatically sync the subtitles according to your video. Second is auto sync. In this, you can copy your captions and paste it and YouTube will auto sync them according to your video. And the last option is to type manually. With this, you can manually type the subtitles as you watch the video. Now let's see how you can add subtitles to an already uploaded video. So to begin with, go to your YouTube channel, click on Manage Videos and open the one where you want to add subtitles to. Now scroll below and click on Subtitles on the right hand side. You will now see YouTube has already transcribed your video to make it easy for you to add subtitles. But the biggest drawback here is that this text takes a lot of time to edit and you will need to add punctuations, break the paragraphs and lines and even add full stops after every sentence. Basically, this text is more or less useless to you. So click on these three dots right beside edit timing and choose clear text option. We are now going to add our own subtitles. And the best way to convert your video into text is by using a transcribing app or a website. Now there are a bunch of apps and websites that you can use out there. But I prefer using Otter because it is very easy to use and it is largely accurate. So open Otter and make your account if you're using it for the first time. Now click on the record option on the top right hand side. Now without closing this window, go back to YouTube Studio and play the video that you want to add subtitles to.
So everyone has been setting goals for 2022. Some have a fitness goal that they want to achieve.
You will now see that Otter is transcribing your video in real time. And once the whole video is converted into text, just stop the recording and let it process. Now click on these three dots at the top and choose export. And finally, you can export or copy the text and paste it on the YouTube Studio. Now it is important to note here that even if you use the best transcribing app or website, you will still need to edit the captions and because there are some words that might be wrongly translated. So check the subtitles and match them with your video. You can also change the timing if it does not match. Now preview the final video with subtitles right here and edit the text once again if there's any mistake that you can spot. Now your YouTube videos will have subtitles. And whenever the video will be published on your channel, you will be able to see subtitles written right below it. So do try this out and let me know in the comment section below if this was useful and share this trick with your fellow creators and editors.